My name is Daniel James, and this is my youngest son, Colby. And I'm just going to tell you a little bit about our story. In Ramona, which is where we lived before, we were in a church for a long time, I think probably 9 years or so. And we hadn't had the chance to do anything together, I don't think, before that. And we came to Oceanside beginning of this year, moved down here, and we're looking for a church. And a couple days after we moved in, Jim knocked on our door with cookies and an invite. And he is also was a youth pastor of one of my coaches that works with me at El Camino. And so we already had a little bit of an insight into New Song and had a connection there. But we're interested in seeing, we were looking for a local church. And so when we found Parkside, it was a really good fit for us. Shortly thereafter, we started helping out with Kids Unleashed. And it's been a definite blessing to our family. We got a chance to serve and be used by God to reach out to kids. And I remember that first day of Kids Unleashed when I saw the kids and the families. I thought, wow, this is really awesome. Outreach for everybody. Colby was in the drum line, and then my older son Austin also helped out. He helped out with the kids, and then my wife also helped. So it was something that we had a chance to do together, which is really special. And then of course, one of the ways that God is using my gift as a musician and also as a teacher to work with kids, and so that was a huge blessing for us.
For me, what Parkside has helped with is the middle school, how Kevin has really been helping me like understand the Bible more, and I've just been so blessed how the middle school part has really been helping. It's been nice.
I think that for me, being a Christian for a while now, I think it's been really good for me spiritually to grow in serving. And I think that's, God has me in the place that He wants me to be, and our family to be, and to be used more. And I think that Parkside has definitely helped me to do that and to bless others in the community, and also, of course, at Parkside as well.